Now the section of the film where photographer Newhouse changed exposure.
Weather conditions, together with the persistence and motion of the formations, eliminate the possibility of atmospheric mirages. Photogrammetric experiments have shown that the images cannot be associated with any kind of birds at any distance.
Stop. Now forward again. Stop. We drop back to original perspective. Now, once again, and for the last time, the Utah film.
The objects cannot be associated with any known balloon observations.